皆さんおはようございます。こんにちは。こんばんは。メロと申します。Ang lesson po natin ngayon ay ang pangatlong form ng verb conjugation. Yun po ang naike. これから授業を始めたいと思います。Ano-ano po ba ang mga subforms ng naike?Ang first is negative request form. Second is no need form. Pangatlo ay ang must form. Kagaya po ng must k at tick k, ang naike po ay may tatlong rules. Before we proceed, simulan po natin sa tatlong rules ng naike. Rule number one, change u sounds to a sounds. Ku.Magiging ka, su magiging sa, su magiging ta, nu magiging na, mu magiging ma, yu magiging ya, ru magiging ra.Okay, so i-change nyo lang po ang u sounds to a sounds. Next, u change to wa. Next, rule number two, cancel ru. Okay, wala po kayong idadagdag at wala rin po kayong i-change. Ika-cancel lang po ninyo ang ru. Next, rule number three, suru becomes shi.Kuro becomes ko. Okay? Next, mga special words na nagtatapos sa IRU and ERU na nabibilang sa rule number one. First, hairo. Magiging haira. Shiro. Magiging shira. Hashiro. Magiging Hashira. Kiru. Magiging kira. Iru. Magiging ira. Kairu. Magiging kaira. Okay, ito po yung mga verbs na gagamitin po natin sa examples. In each rule po, magbibigay po ako ng tigdadalawang examples. First, haraw.In English, pay. Next, hairu. In English, enter. Next, neru. In English, sleep. Next, oboiru. In English, memorize. Next, binkyosuru. In English, study. Next is,Motekuru. In English, bring. Hai, tsuzukimashou. First subform of naike. Negative request form. Apply naike and add naide kodasai. In English, please don't. Rule number one, harau. Meaning, to pay. So, nagtatapos po siya sa u. So,Meaning po nun, o magiging wa. Apply naike, magiging harawa. Okay, so add naide kudasai, magiging harawa naide kudasai. In English, please don't pay. Next is hairu. Special word na nagtatapos sa IRU, pero nabibilang po siya sa rule number one.So, apply naike, magiging haira. Add naide kudasai, magiging haira naide kudasai. In English, please don't enter. Next, rule. Rule number two. Okay, sa rule number two po ay cancel ru. For example, neru meaning to sleep. So, cancel ru, magiging ne. Add naide kudasai, magiging...Ninaide kudasai. In English, please don't sleep. Next is oboiro. In English, memorize. Cancelro magiging oboy. Add naide kodasai magiging oboy naide kodasai. Please don't memorize it. Or please don't memorize. Rule number 3. Benkyo suru. So suru becomes shi. So apply naiki magiging benkyu shi. Add naide kodasai magiging benkyo shinaide kodasai. In English, please don't study. Next example. Motekuru. Kuru becomes ko. Apply naiki magiging moteko. Add naide kodasai magiging moteko naide kodasai. English, please don't bring. Rule number 2. No need form. Apply naike and add naktemo ides. Or in English, no need to. Rule number 1. Harau. Apply naike magiging harawa. Add naktemo ides magiging harawa naktemo ides. Or no need to pay. Next example. Hairu. Apply naike magiging haira. Add naktemo ides magiging haira naktemo ides. Or in English, no need to enter. Rule number 2. Neru. Apply naike magiging ne. Add naktemo ides magiging ninaktemo ides. In English, no need to sleep. Next example, oboiro. Apply naike magiging oboy. Add naktemo ides magiging oboy naktemo ides. Or, no need to memorize. Rule number 3, binkyo suru. Apply naike magiging binkyo shi. Add naktemo ides magiging benkyo shinaktemo ides. Or no need to study. Next is motekuru. Apply naike magiging moteku. Add naktemo ides magiging moteko naktemo ides. Or no need to bring. Next subform or the last subform. Must form. So apply naike and add nakereba narimasen or I must. Rule number 1. Harau. Apply naike magiging harawa. Add nakereba narimasen magiging harawa nakereba narimasen or I must pay. Next example. Hairu. Apply naike magiging haira. Add nakereba narimasen magiging haira nakereba narimasen or I must enter. Rule number 2. Neru. Cancel ru magiging ne. Add nakereba narimasen magiging ninakereba narimasen or I must sleep. Next example. Oboiru. Apply naike magiging oboy. Add nakereba narimasen magiging oboy nakereba narimasen or I must memorize. Next, rule number 3. Binkyu suru. Apply naike magiging binkyu shi. Add nakereba narimasen magiging binkyu shi nakereba narimasen or I must study. Next is motekuru. Apply naike magiging moteku. Add nakereba narimasen magiging moteku nakereba narimasen or I must bring.
Okay everyone, that's it for today. I hope may natutunan naman po kayo sa araw na ito. And thank you for watching. Kung may mga katanungan man po kayo, please comment down below. I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget that one. Do whatever he tells you. Bye-bye!